We have come, myself and my wife joined me today, and my colleague Jason Peterson. We've come from the embassy today to say Mabruk, the other word that we know, to all of you who have completed this outstanding program through the Women in Technology program. As you all know, the United States government supports this program through MEPI, the Middle East Partnership Initiative. And when you receive your certificates today, you will be joining a large group of graduates from many locations throughout Lebanon, Tripoli, Nale, here in Jebel, and other locations. More than 300 women and men who have benefited from this program. We are pleased, we are honored to be working with such good partners, such as the Women in Technology Program, of course, Microsoft, the top line, best software company in the world, here in Jebel with YWCA, with other partners in the other locations throughout Lebanon. We're very pleased and honored to be working with them because this program is so successful. The United States government supports this effort because we believe that if we can help hardworking, ambitious people like you by teaching you the skills in top-of-the-line tools such as unlimited potential software, that you will go on to help make Lebanon a better place, and that's in your interest and that's in our interest. So again, we're very happy to be here today. We congratulate all of you. We congratulate our partners. We congratulate your families, your friends, your supporters who helped assure that you got through this program. So thank you and mabruk.